separate the present from the past? How do you deal with all the things you thought would last that didn't last? With bits of memory scattered here and there, I look around and don't know where to start. Which tapes and dreams belong to you and which are mine? Our lives are tangled like the branches of a vine that intertwine. So many habits that we'll have to break, and yesterdays we'll have to take apart. One day there'll be a song or something in the air again to catch me by surprise, and you'll be there again, a moment in what might have been. Where do you start? Do you allow yourself a little time to cry? Or do you close your eyes and kiss it all goodbye? I guess you try. And oh, I don't know where.